Lee Wei Hyoko. Hi, Hyoko.
Hi.
And today we're going to see the movie. Well, I got these tickets. If you've been watching my videos on Give Me a Clickbait, you know I bought these tickets last week. And we came to the movie theater, and we're going to see it in 3D, but Yoko didn't check.
Sorry!
Apparently, the movie's only in Japanese, which is dubbed. So, in English we say dub, but the weird thing in Japanese, dubbing means to copy something. So in Japanese, if you say something dubbing, it means to make a copy. But if something is dubbed, that's called fukikae. So I don't usually see movies in Japan made in America in Japanese at the movie theater. Because, you want to see it in the original language. But actually, as a way to study Japanese, it's a great way to study. Watch American movies that where you already understand the plot and the story. Watch them in Japanese. And it's a great way to learn. So today we're going to watch Avengers. And how do you say that in Japanese? Avengers wo fukikae de miru. 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 And that's your lesson for today. How do you say, I'm going to watch this movie dubbed. That's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week.